or what does it mean to be obsessed?
All right, who has an answer they like? We might all have that. Who has an answer they like? Yes, ma'am.
Strategize continually.
Nice and loud.
Strategize continually and get it done.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Intently focused.
I'm sorry?
Intently focused.
Intently focused. By the way, you can write down some of these ideas. Who else has it? Yes, sir.
Full speed.
Full speed. Yes, sir.
Absolute devotion and focus.
Absolute devotion and focus. I have an obsession. I've become obsessed about something in the last 90 days. I'll share it with you. I spend too much time hearing people talk to me about the word busy. How busy. I don't know why, but people somehow have put the word busy on a pedestal. Like I should be impressed because you're busy. I don't get it. Wouldn't it be neat if we could replace that word with the word focused? What if 100 people became obsessed about being focused? Then 3-minute videos would really be 3-minute videos. Because you were focused on following the instructions. Today's conversation is about this audience as a family. I almost had a slide. I didn't know what that slide was going to say. But I called last night from dinner at 8 o'clock and said, "Help. I've got a Hillary quote. We got to get it out." That's why. True story, isn't it? It did say it takes a village. And then when I said that last night at dinner, and Jeffrey went berserk and whining and everybody. Not literally. I mean, we were laughing about it, but it's important to me because I'm listening to my customer last night at dinner, and I said, "Is there any way we can reach Megan? It's standing here in front of you. It's fixed." Because I care about the little things. You need to care about the little things. It could have said village, and he'd have laughed, and we'd have laughed and had a little fun with it, but he's the customer for me. And today we're going to talk about who's your customer, and are you going to that level? And I didn't even plan this. I didn't even know what the slide was going to say. I just trusted it wouldn't say village. And there it is. Because we're all in this together. Thank you for doing it. I have no idea what you can do it. But you know what? When we hung up, I just knew it'd be done. And I didn't even call her last night or this morning. I just knew she'd find a way.